Hi everyone, my F22 is finally complete, so I'm just going to give you a quick look at how the control surfaces and the motor work, and then later you'll see it out in the field as well. So, first of all is the throttle. I just gave it a tiny bit of throttle, but it's enough to power the whole plane forward, even while it's on the table. Rudders. Ailerons. And elevator. So all together, it's what makes the plane fly in the air.